We've received it.
Mobius.
Never thought we'd be back to this graveyard again. What have we got, Matt?
The Dominion's restored power to the old rail network. They're using the trains to move salvage to a central processing station. Our informants say the Dominion's found something unusually valuable, and they're transporting it to the processing station today. It's on one of these trains, but unfortunately, they're all scan-shielded, so we can't tell which one. We'll have to hit as many as we can and hope we get lucky.
Hope we get lucky? That ain't the usual Matt Horner plan.
You got a better one, sir. I'm all ears.
It's all good, Matt. You sold me. Well, let's go rob ourselves some trains. Old Tychus is gonna love this one.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Sir, it turns out there are a few Confederate vehicles in the hills the Dominion haven't salvaged yet.
Diamondbacks. Man, I didn't think they made it past prototyping. Their rail guns will be great for stopping those trains. No pun intended. I'll upload their schematics to our factory network.
There may be other vehicles around that we can commandeer. We should keep our eyes open.
SCV ready.
What's the plan? Victory is ours. How devious. I like it. My pleasure. Excellent. Of course. On the move. Victory is ours. Of course. Go on. How devious.
SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
At the ready.
SCV ready.
Excellent.
SCV ready.
Not enough minerals. Additional supply depots required.
Gotcha.
A train is approaching through a tunnel in the northwest. Be quiet.
What? My pleasure.
job, huh?
Not enough minerals.
Sure thing.
Additional supply depots required.
SCV ready.
I like it.
Bad news.
Additional supply depots required.
Excellent work, sir. We can utilize the train's scrap payload to build more units.
SCV ready.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
Go ahead. Ah! In the rear with the... What's going on? In the rear, huh? Big job, huh? Yep. SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
What's going on? SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
Go ahead. SCV ready. Well, butter.
A train is coming through the western tunnel.
Check it out, Jimmy. Dominion started sending escorts to protect the trains.
SCV ready.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
What's the plan?
Commander, I'm picking up increased comm traffic from the Dominion. Sounds like they're planning to attack our base. We better be ready.
Man. Sure thing. Yeah, whatever. You're the boss.
What needs killing?
Base is under attack.
On the move.
Bad news?
A train is exiting the southern tunnel.
Yep.
Dominion are constructing a series of bunkers to protect the tracks. Be careful.
What needs killing? On the move. My pleasure.
Train is coming through the western tunnel.
Move it! Roger! You're the boss! I'm in a heap of trouble!
Complete.
Thank you.
In the rear with the gear.
Upgrade complete.
What needs killing? What?
Approaching through a tunnel in the northwest.
What's on your mind?
Sure.
What needs killing?
Detecting Dominion kill teams patrolling the tracks with large groups of marauders. I'll mark their location with a red warning symbol. Still, you should try to avoid them.
We hear you.
What needs killing? What's the plan? How devious. Excellent.
Mineral field depleted.
On the move. I like it. Victory is ours.
Vespin geyser exhausted.
Yep.
What needs killing?
A train is coming through the western tunnel.
The Dominion are boosting their train speed somehow. You'll need to use Diamondbacks to catch him.
Huh. killing. My pleasure.
Upgrade complete.
How devious.
Vespin geyser exhausted. Base is under attack.
Sure thing.
Get me out of here. On the move.
What's going on?
A train is approaching through a tunnel in the northwest.
What needs killing? Of course. I like it.
Mineral field depleted.
What needs
upgrade complete. Mineral field depleted.
SCV ready. Go ahead. SCV ready.
What needs killing?
Mineral field depleted.
Bad news. Yeah, whatever. Yep.
Me. What needs killing?
A train is coming through the Western Tunnel.
Looks like the Dominion ran out of whatever they were juicing the trains with. They're putting out bigger escorts, though. We better watch ourselves.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
What needs killing? Of course.
Electrical activity in the wreckage.
Now let's see what they were so fired up to get their hands on.
Adjutant 23-46 online. System recording. New Gettysburg Defense Initiative. Submit access codes.
Well, I'll be. It's an old Confederate adjutant. What intel's so important to go and dig her up to recover it?
Sir, that adjutant we recovered is down in the lab. She's all powered up.
Talk to me, old piece of junk. What do you know?
User identified. Rainer James, ex-Marshal Marsara Colony. Joined Sons of Korhal Terrorist Group. Status, criminal.
Enough about me, darling. What else you got locked up in that synthetic head of yours?
User status, criminal. Access denied.
Playing hard to get, huh? We'll see about that. Pleased to see these things haven't blown up?
Sir, given the visual similarity between the various pieces, have you considered that they might combine to create a larger, more distinct object?
With everything else going on, Stedman, I couldn't care less what they do. Just that we get paid when we finally hand them over to the Mobius boys.
User identified. Rainer James.
We still need to access the...
There she is, Planet Typhon. Don't look so bad.
Yep, sensors indicate... Wait, what the... The star's energy output just jumped 500%. I've never seen anything like it.
Slow down, Matt. What's it mean?
It means the star will go nova in a few hours. Meantime, the planet's getting bombarded by waves of fire.
Fire. Why does it always have to be fire?
Well, the good news is, we've got a significant cache of supplies planetside, so we shouldn't need to build supply depots.
Well, that's something. So where's our artifact?
Right there. Smack dab in the middle of all them Protoss.
Our mobile structures can relocate and keep us just ahead of the fire, but we'll need to salvage everything we can't take with us.
You ain't seriously going down there.
Come on, partner. We got hours till that sun explodes.
Well, let's grab that artifact and get out of here before your Queen of Blades shows up looking for it.
Your sunscreen, cowboy.
Now ain't the time, Swan.
Relax, hotshot. I got something useful for you. Banshees. These babies can blow the snot out of ground forces. Got cloaking, too. Gotta love that.
Roger that. I got this.
Whoa, careful of those Protoss cannons. They can detect Banshees even when they're cloaked.
Base up and running and get that artifact.
What's going on?
Not enough minerals.
Huh? You're the boss. In the rear with the gear. Big job, huh?
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
Warning, fire wave approaching.
Incoming transmission.
James Raynor, we anticipated your arrival. Now you will pay for desecrating our holy relics.
Oh, hell. Not these Tal'Darim guys again. They seriously need to learn when to quit.
SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
You gonna give me orders? SCV ready.
Received. Looking forward to it.
SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
Let's CV ready.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
The doctor is in.
Will do. I'm on it.
Mineral field depleted.
Get me out of here.
This Tal'Darim base is in a good spot for us. We just need to clear them out and take possession. Tal'Darim outpost to the east would make an excellent location to move our base to. We just need to clear them out and take possession.
Huh? I'm going.
is under attack. Our SCVs are under attack. SCVs are under attack. Base is under attack. Base is under attack.
Dream base has been cleared. Should buy us a little elbow.
Our warrior's sacrifice was not in vain. We gladly marched towards death to ensure your doom.
Not enough. Base is under attack. Is under attack.
I got my ears on.
Go ahead.
What needs killing?
Big job, huh?
Engine screaming. Mayday! Mayday!
It's on your mind. Excellent.
All aboard. Can do.
SCV ready.
Mineral field depleted.
Yes, sir!
Mineral field depleted.
What needs killing?
Huh? Will do. Ah! You scared me! What's going on?
Engine screaming.
You're the boss.
Insufficient best beam gas. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted. Insufficient best beam gas. Mineral field depleted.
Killing. I got this. Can do.
base is under attack.
Get me out of here. What needs killing?
Mayday! Mayday!
My pleasure. Of course. Victory is ours. I like it. How devious.
Loud and clear.
Base is under attack. Depleted. Minerals.
Bad news.
Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete. Minerals.
How devious.
Engine screaming.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Mineral field depleted.
On the move.
Mineral field depleted. Insufficient. Mineral field depleted.
Engaging.
Mineral field depleted.
Done and done. Engine screaming.
Upgrade complete. Insufficient Vespin gas. Not enough minerals.
Hollow back. Receiving. Confirmed. Inbound. Thank you.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Go on. I'm waiting.
Goliath online.
What?
Gangway, coming through.
Victory is ours.
Waves right on top of us, sir. We need to move our base structures or they'll be destroyed.
Mineral field depleted.
bad news? Move it!
Mineral field depleted. Add-on complete.
Will do.
This better,
huh? Gotcha. In the rear with the gear. What's going on? Big job, huh? Bad news. In the rear with the... Go ahead.
Mineral field. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
What's going on?
The doctor is in.
Yeah, yeah. Big job, huh? In the rear with the gear. Bad news. Yes, sir.
By the
Vespine geyser exhausted.
Who wants some?
Add-on complete. Enough minerals.
Been waiting on you. Of course. Gangway, coming through. Who wants some? We could use some help here. Gangway, coming through.
Not enough minerals.
Armed and ready.
himself sit up again since the Zerg chased him out of their old place.
There she is.
Sunscreen, cowboy.
Now ain't the time, Swan.
Relax, Hotshot. I got something useful for you. Banshees. These babies can blow the snot out of ground forces. You got cloaking, too. Gotta love that. Whoa, careful of those Protoss cannons. They can detect Banshees even when they're cloaked.
Go ahead.
Not enough minerals.
What's going on, huh? Yo, big job. Ah, you scared me. In the rear with the gear.
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
Warning, fire wave approaching.
Who wants some?
Incoming transmission.
James Raynor, we anticipated your arrival. Now you will pay for desecrating our holy relics.
Oh, hell. Not these Tal'Darim guys again. They seriously need to learn when to quit.
SCV ready.
Mineral field depleted. Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
Armed and ready. Gangway coming through.
Mineral field depleted.
Roger that. Forever. Bold. Victory. Transformation system arrived.
Done and done. Confirmed.
Fighter flight. Damn right. Yes, indeed.
Field depleted. Upgrade complete.
Ready to plunder.
In the rear with the gear.
Ready to plunder.
Armed and ready.
You ready for war? Made for battle. Bold. All right. No one lives forever. Very well.
Yeah. This Tal'Darim base is in a good spot for us. We just need to clear them out and take possession.
Base is under attack.
Agreed. Certainly. I like it. Inbound. Hold him alone. Bold. Victory. All right. No one lives forever.
Base is under attack.
Yes, indeed. Let's get into the fight.
Not enough minerals.
Fight or flight? Yeah, right. I like it. Certainly.
Warning. Fire wave arrival is imminent. Base evacuation required.
The Tal'Darim outpost to the east would make an excellent location to move our base to. We just need to clear them out and take possession.
Is under attack.
That's fine. Done and done. Loud and clear. It wasn't hot. I got my ears on. Mayday! Mayday!
Ready to plunder.
Mayday! Mayday! Receiving. Yeah? Can do. No problem.
Upgrade complete.
I got this.
ahead.
Made for battle. Very well.
All back. Roger that.
Base has been cleared. She advised me well.
Our warrior's sacrifice was not in vain. We gladly march towards death to ensure your doom.
Huh? Big job, huh? What's going on? Bad news? In the rear with the gear. Ah! You scared me! SCV ready.
Our SCVs are under attack.
Goliath online.
Mayday! Mayday!
Channel open.
Base is under attack.
Go ahead. SCV ready. Roger.
Into the fight.
Yes. Mineral field depleted.
Big job, huh?
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Yeah, yeah. Huh? Woo-hoo! Overtime.
Ready to plunder.
What's going on? Ah, big job, huh?
Mineral field depleted.
Yes, sir!
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
I'm on it.
Aye, aye, sir. Looking forward to it.
Engine screaming.
You sure about Sparky?
SCVs are under attack.
Woohoo! Over. Ah! You scared me! Go ahead. In the rear with the gear. Yeah, yeah.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Ready for dust off.
For your wanton sacrilege.
Sir, we've reached the rendezvous coordinates. No contacts. Looks like the Mobius ship hasn't arrived yet.
That's strange. It ain't like them to be late.
Sir, Dominion ship's warping in. Mank's flagship is leading them.
Sweet mother of mercy.
Sir, their shields are still down. I don't like this.
Matt, pull us alongside and prep docking tubes.
Commander, this is not a smart move.
You wanted your revolution, kid. Now you got it.
Here, Commander. I am Valerian Menksk, and I own the Mobius Foundation. Through them, I own you as well.
Tell me why I should kill you right now.
Because I can offer you what you've always wanted. A chance to rescue Sarah Kerrigan.
The artifact fragments you've been collecting are of Zelnaga origin. With them, I can construct a device that will reverse the infestation that transformed Kerrigan into the Queen of Blades.
You're the only man who's been close to her and lived to tell the tale. You know her tactics, you know her strategies. And I know you'd risk anything for the chance to bring her back.
Sir, tell me you're not seriously considering this deal with Valerian.
Sounds like a golden deal to me, Jimmy. Kerrigan turns human, takes a bullet between the eyes. You can put your past to rest and still make one hell of a payday.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Tigus.
Assaulting Char is a suicide mission. You'd be putting all our lives on the line just to get your girlfriend back.
This is bigger than all of us, Matt.
It ain't about me. This is the only real chance we're ever gonna get, and I'm taking it.
So which is it gonna be, Jimmy? We bringing Kerrigan back, or putting her in the ground?
That's for me to decide. You both got a lot of prep work to do. Get to it.
Let's get down to business.
I should go for a walk outside. Oh, wait.
Sir, we're receiving a transmission from the Bucephalus. Prince Valerian's holding on the communicator for you.
We still need to access the edge. Commander, our mutual friends at the Mobius Foundation have located the last artifact fragment. When this final piece is secured, we can proceed to Char and confront Kerrigan.
My Mobius associates have finally tracked down the last piece of the artifact. It's on a derelict Zelnaga ship, located within the Sigma Quadrant.
Pretty far off the beaten path, Junior.
The artifact is here. The ship has several ripfield generators, which disintegrate everything at a molecular level in a matter of moments. Fortunately, our new Minotaur-class battlecruisers should be able to survive the fields long enough to destroy the generators.
Anything else we should know?
Well, long-range scans have identified a sizable Tal'Darim force holding in the area.
We are in way over our heads on this one, Jimmy. Walking into rip fields. I didn't sign up for no suicide mission. We should just take the money and run.
Getting cold feet, Tagus?
I lost 9 years in prison on account of you. Ain't tossing what's left of my life away just so you can rescue your little princess. Remember, you owe me, partner.
Not enough to quit on something like this. You're relieved. You can sit this one out, partner.
Fine, then. You know where I'll be.
Adjutant, prep the ship for jump. Let's get this over with.
Gravity distortion detected.
There's the first ripfield Valerian talked about. The battle cruisers should be able to survive long enough to destroy the generator, but only if they concentrate their fire. Got it.
Patching you through.
Sir, quick smash and grab?
We're gonna need more than a couple of battle cruisers to blast our way through.
Take your time, Commander. I'd rather do this right and get the artifact.
I'm going!
We'll be lucky to find any normal resources here, but centuries of asteroid impacts have scattered mineral fragments and crystallized vespine all over the wreck.
All right, we'll scout around and see what we can pick up.
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
Thank you.
ready. Move it! In the rear with the gear. Ah! You scared me!
Not enough minerals. Not enough. Add-on complete. Add-on complete. Add-on complete. Not enough minerals.
It's your dime.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
SCV ready. Roger.
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready. SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
The doctor is in.
It's about to get heavy. Don't leave me hanging. Sure. Of course. Believe it. Oh, really? Course laid in.
The doctor is...
Oh, it's on. Whatever that means.
Huh? Yep. Sure thing.
Enough minerals.
Well,
SCV ready.
What needs killing?
Mineral field depleted.
En route.
SCV ready.
Yes, Commander. Course laid in.
Boys, hit him with the Yamato cannon. A couple of shots from that'll flatten.
Engage.
Mineral field depleted.
Squadron en route. I'm on it.
Go ahead. Gotcha.
Mineral field depleted.
Aye, laddie.
It's your time. We hear you. Yeah, yeah. Will do.
Yes, Commander.
Mineral field depleted. We are running low on minerals at this location. Additional mineral supplies have been located nearby. Field depleted.
En route.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Take it slow.
Antaro Tassadar, friend Reno. The Tal'Darim have imprisoned all who oppose them. Release us, and we will gladly fight at your side against them.
Mineral field depleted.
You hailed?
How devious.
Yeah?
Ship.
Is under attack.
Okay.
for their treachery, Twilight. Clever. I will comply.
Base is under attack.
I am the blade of Shakuras.
Mothership is formidable, sir. Scans indicate it's capable of cloaking nearby friends and phasing enemies out of existence for a short time.
Yes, Commander. Well? Cauterize the area. Will do. Watching you through. I'm on it. Yes, Commander.
What?
Field. Insufficient Vespine gas.
Yeah? Easy!
You hailed?
engaging. Inbound.
Not enough minerals.
In the fleet. Okay. What is it? Oh, really?
Mineral field depleted.
We hear you.
Patching. Well? Patching you. Well? Charged and ready. Course laid in.
What would you ask of us?
By the void. I am intrigued. I am the blade of Shakuras. I will comply.
Take it slow.
Abandon ship.
Vespine Geyser exhausted.
What is it? Whatever that means.
Oh,
truly you bring freedom to all, friend Reyna.
Commencing bombardment.
And set a course to rendezvous with Valeria.
You boys gotta wake up. Raynor sold us out. I joined this outfit to fight the Dominion, not work for him.
Everybody simmer down. We trusted the commander before. We should trust him now.
You can't trust that drunk.
Jim Raynor's nothing but a spineless coward.
You've been nothing but poison since you got on this crate.
That right? Pathetic. Only person you can trust is yourself. The sooner you peons figure that
heard
out.
Heard about enough of this.
You got them all fooled, don't you, Jimmy? But the first sign of trouble, you'll just duck and run. It's what you do, ain't it? Me, them, that pretty little girlfriend of yours.
Something you're gonna regret, Tychus.
and I'm just gonna run out on you?
You got us working for the Dominion now, Commander. Taking us back to Char. It's like you're gone already.
This ain't about the Dominion. Our war has always been about saving lives. If the Zerg wipe everyone out, it's all been for nothing. So I'm going back to Char. If you're with me, it's your choice. Just like it's always been.
Now that's the commander I've been waiting on.
Satisfied?
Let's get back to work, boys.
I don't want to have this conversation again. And fix my damn jukebox.
A little help here. Anybody?